नमस्कार मात्रेग्ला हेलो एवरीवन वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल हाय दिस समता अमेर इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इट विल मीन अ लॉट टू मी सो हाय गाइस सो वी आर फाइनली हियर आफ्टर द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ माइन माय 25th बर्थडे एंड वी आर हियर विद द सेकंड वीडियो ऑफ माइन एंड आई डोंट वांट टू वेस्ट एनी ऑफ द टाइम बिकॉज इफ आई वेस्ट इट विल बी द लेंथी वीडियो सो Let's get into the video and let's get started. So you all know by the title and you all know by my Instagram story what is this video about. I had posted this Q&A wala thing where you can question me whatever things you want to know about me and I'll answer. So leaving that, people have asked me so many questions like this Miss India competition and you are asking me all these questions. So thank you so much for showing such a great response to my first YouTube video. Sorry for this. So without wasting any time, let's get started. I written down all your questions in my diary because there's no other option for me. Efforts, guys, efforts. I have made efforts just for you. Okay, so let's get started. Okay. So the first question I wanna answer is the most asked questions. It was asked 23 times. या गाइज आपने मुझे 23 बार एक ही क्वेश्चन पूछा था एंड दैट वॉज हस्बैंड मैरिज प्लीज पोस्ट अ पिक्चर विद योर हस्बैंड इरना आर येर
हेलो
आप ये सिंदूर क्यों लगाती हो एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा फॉर ऑल दिस क्वेश्चन योर आंसर इज लाइक गाइज सैडली एंड हैप्पीली आई एम सिंगल एंड आई डोंट हैव अ हस्बैंड और ना ही मेरी शादी हुई है ओके आई वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्लेन दिस गाइज आर आस्किंग मी अबाउट दिस इसके वजह से आप मुझे जज कर रहे हो क्योंकि मैं यहाँ पे सिंदूर लगाती हूँ सो गाइज
हमारे यहाँ पे लाइक वी द पीपल ऑफ तुलनाड हमारे यहाँ पे सिंदूर लगाना इज ओके बिफोर शादी लाइक जब आप भगवान का यहाँ पे लगाते हो सो हम यहाँ पे
लगाते हैं सो इट्स ओके सो इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि यू नो हमारी शादी हुई है हमारे इसमें बिफोर शादी यहाँ पे भगवान का टीका या सिंदूर लगाना इज ओके इट्स नॉर्मल सो गाइज डू नॉट जज ओके सो
मेरा जो भी
हस्बैंड होगा
इन फ्यूचर में आई श्योरली मैं उसके फोटो डालूंगी और आपको बताऊंगी कि गाइज दिस इज माय हस्बैंड और गाइज यू नो द मोस्ट आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस इन यूट्यूब लाइक पीपल हैव सर्च समथिंग अनन हस्बैंड लाइक यार माय फ्रेंड्स टोल्ड मी लाइक यू नो जस्ट गूगल एंड सी व्हाट पीपल हैव आस्क्ड दिस क्वेश्चन
नॉट सो गाइज यू हैव स्कोप I'm kidding guys. Okay. So how long you are in Mumbai? ये बहुत अलग अलग वे मुझे क्वेश्चन पूछा था आप मुंबई में कभी आओगे एक्सेट्रा गाइज आई स्टे इन मुंबई आई रिसाइड इन मुंबई आई एम बॉर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन मुंबई मैंगलोर इज़ माई नेटिव प्लेस वहाँ पर मेरी फैमिली रहती है एक्सेट्रा और मैं वर्क पर्पज के लिए मैंगलोर अप एंड डाउन करती रहती हूँ बट आई एम बॉर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन मुंबई एंड रिसाइड इन मुंबई सो नाउ वट योर प्लान आफ्टर एल्बम सॉन्ग्स ओके सो वॉन्ट टू टेल बट आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू ऑल माई नेक्स्ट प्लान बाय माई एक्शंस नॉट माई वर्ड्स सो गाइज स्टे ट्यून्ड वट इज माई नेक्स्ट टू नो माई नेक्स्ट प्लान या वॉट वर्क यू डू रादर देन एक्टिंग मेक सम फिल्म्स सो करंटली आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनी अदर वर्क रादर देन एक्टिंग आई एम ट्राइंग टू गेट इन टू दिस इंडस्ट्री फील्ड एंड या आई होप आई मेक सम फिल्म्स Yeah. Suppose Irek Vijay Deverakonda natto opportunity tikkunda ir act malpara. This is not a question. This is an answer. Unda answer ave undu question uppare balli. Obvious an act malpara. Ire gottu ja enna crush aaru. Obvious. Oh, enanji dream la ki Vijay Deverakonda natto yan act malpod pandu. So, yeah, obvious. Yeah. You're acting super sis and when you will be posting Dilrang 2 so this was also asked many times by people so much an acting compliment man pare bakka Dilrang 2 and director ada kende bakar pande ki Dilrang 2 january release malpuna pande plan undu but aitha dumbu if you are in mumbai unde barpuna 14 december ga bantara bhavan de Dilrang 2 the screening are undu show are undu सो निकल दाल मलपारे जी निकल खाली निकल प्रेजेंस उपड़ पड़े यान निकल मातेरला बरोडो नालार घंटे कुर्ला बंटारा भवन निकल मातेरला बरोडो बका हाउ डिड यू गॉट अपॉर्चुनिटी इन दिलरंग ओके दिलरंग ने अपॉर्चुनिटी तिकना बना वन दिलरंग वन द टीम बेते इतन दिलरंग टू द टीम बेते उंडो सो दिलरंग वन द टीम इंक अप्रोच मल दिते र बक्का कुल टीम अप्रोच मल तो बक्का अंचा पूरा पाते रात बक्का देन आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई डू दिलरंग एंड या दैट्स हाउ एंड देन बक्का द स्टोरी निकले मात्र ला गोतुंडो वंडो डू यू हैव एनी सिब्लिंग्स नो आई एम अ सिंगल चाइल्ड आई विश आई हैड वन लिटिल ब्रदर अक्का ईर नेक्स्ट ओ फिल्म गा एक्ट मलपार अंदुल्लार नेक्स्ट प्लान मुझे पूरा सो गाइस फर्स्टली आन इतना मटा अंजीला फिल्म मलजी पंडा अंच एल्बम सॉन्ग्स म्यूजिकल मूवी लगा अंच पूरा मल दा बट मूवी मल दीजिए बट निकले के ना वर्क मूवी लगा आप उठ पंड के ना मस्त खुशी आप उन्हों सो आई का तो थैंक यू मक्का ना नेक्स्ट मूवी ओला मलते ना निकले मात्र रिला यार पंडा मक्का आर यू मोगवीरा इच्छी आन मोगवीरा तो यानी गानी गा बेग बेग रिप्लाई मतलब इंसा बिकॉज स्लो पा वीडियो मस्त लेंथी आपको या ट्राई मलता अभी सरा ओके सो हू इज योर इंस्पिरेशन ओके सो आई वुड लव टू आंसर एंड देर आर टू मोर क्वेश्चन आई वुड लव टू आंसर इन द सेम आंसर द सेम वन लाइक वेर इज योर डैड वाई डोंट यू पोस्ट रील्स विद योर डैड सो फर्स्ट आई वुड लव टू पोस्ट रील्स विद माई डैड द पीपल हु डोंट नो About it, my dad passed away when I was in 5th standard due to a heart attack. And about my inspiration is my mom. Yeah, my mom. Why? Because when my dad passed away, I was in 5th standard. And my mom and dad were very young. And my mom settled in Mumbai after marrying to my dad. Before then, she was born and brought up in Mangalore. So you know, the studies and all were in Mangalore. And after that, it was my mom who had to look after everything, after my studies, after the house, and you know, all the financial things. And you know, how difficult it is to get settled in Mumbai, to find a job and all of that. It was very difficult. My mom my mom was born and brought up in Mangalore. So her studies and all were there in Mangalore only. So my mom studied in Mangalore. So, you know, they वहाँ पे इंग्लिश नहीं था या यू नो हिंदी नहीं था मेरी मॉम का हिंदी भी इतना फ्लुएंट नहीं था सो इट वॉज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर हर यू नो टू फाइंड जॉब इन मुंबई एंड माय डैड पास अवे माय मॉम हैड दिस टू ऑप्शंस ओके आइदर शी गिव अप एवरीथिंग इन मुंबई एंड गेट सेटल्ड इन मैंगलोर सो इट वुड बी ईजी फॉर हर यू नो टू गेट अ जॉब और टू सेटल और आइदर शी फाइट फॉर हर सेल्फ एंड फॉर मी एंड गेट सेटल्ड इन मुंबई एंड बिल्ड हर सेल्फ so she chose to build herself and fight for herself and me she didn't give up she fought for herself and I have seen that journey of her from here to here from nothing we are here today and I'm here just because of her the journey I have been a part of it and I have seen this closely and I get goosebumps whenever I you know think of those days that flashbacks Like, I cannot do that what my mom did and it's very difficult those were the toughest times of our life and you know how difficult it is you know without a man in the house and our lives are different in that case my mom had played the role of dad my elder brother sister so for me everything is my mom and if today here I am it's because my mom allowed me and gave me that freedom you know to choose this career path what I'm choosing because no one else would give me that you know freedom to choose what I love to do because it's not easy and in my family it's only me that is into this field or industry there's no other kid in my family everyone is into studies and I'm the only one have chose this path my mom was very scared in the start you know to let me choose this path because it's not easy okay it's not a constant thing that goes on because you can fall and you can rise anything you know ye temporary hota hai like you know but you have to sustain you have to work hard and yeah my mom was very scared but now she supports me that's the biggest thing and I won't ever disappoint her and I hope I make her proud and my dad proud one day so yeah my inspiration is my mom and she's a superhero of my life so thank you mom I love you I hope I didn't bore you guys no when I get nervous no I sweat a lot yeah date of birth 29 August 1996 favorite color it's blue and black and white नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट मैम, नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट या निकले मात्र नेक्स्ट ईयर पाए. ओके, हाउ डिड यू गेट इन टू तुलु इंडस्ट्री, एनी टिप्स? द ओनली वन टिप आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू एंड आई वुड लव टू गिव यू इज, यू नो, वर्क हार्ड. Work hard and keep going on. Whatever you're doing, just keep working hard. That's what I did to reach today where I am. Yeah, working hard is the only one tip that I would give you, because I have worked hard for it, and that is the reason I am here today. And you all have seen my journey. Yeah, the people who have seen my journey closely, they know how much struggle and I worked hard for where I am today. Yeah, so work hard. How you deal with negative comments? Because being an influencer, it's not easy. Big fan, lots of love. And yeah, being an influencer, you know, it's not easy. So, you know, it's said, like, you know, as a human being, we have this both qualities in us. Like, we have some good qualities and we have some bad qualities. Just like that, you know, in Instagram, when you disable the privacy part, okay, when your account is open, you allow the people, okay, to come into your lives and see your lives and, you know, judge and comment both good and bad. Not all the people will love or like what you do, okay? So there will be negative and positive both. So some people will judge and all of that, but you know what you do. So, you know, you have to accept that people will comment negative things. People will come in negative things and positive things both. I'll tell you in one line that you cannot please everyone. Not everyone will like you. Obvious it is. Like, we don't like everyone. Like, everyone won't like you. So, yeah. So, people should stop judging, actually. That's very hard. Your age? Watch my first YouTube video. Your dream place to explore? My dream place to explore is Switzerland. I want to explore Switzerland. What's your biggest fear? Okay, my biggest fear is that to lose the people I love. I'm very scared, obvious. Everyone has that fear. So I don't want to lose the people I love, and I don't want to lose my mom because she's the only family that I have. And every day and each day, it scares me even thinking of the thought that, you know, I lose her someday, because it's life. And yeah, it's my biggest fear. How do you feel to be Tulnada crush? Okay guys, Tulnada crush, obvious it's the most happiest feeling when you know that my whole Tulnada place is called me by Tulnada crush. So I never imagined, or, you know, I'm like, if someone say, hey Tulnada crush, people recognize me by Tulnada crush in my place. Okay, if I visit to some temple and all, so hey, Irata, oh Tulnada crush, Irata. So I'm like, yeah. Which moment was your moment of achievement? Okay, so my moment of achievement is yet to come, I think so. But there was just one moment, you know, where I always remember that moment. Okay, that is not achievement, but a one step closer to my achievement, I would say. It's like we were shooting this Dil Rang Tu Ka Rang Rang Dil Rang song with the dancers, and as you know, working as a background dancer before. So, you know, these background dancers were there, and, you know, I was dancing in their line only, okay? So one guy told me, Akka, Shuro, Edur Adu, dance for lead, main ate pande. Take one step forward and dance, because you are the main lead. So, you know, when I was taking that one step forward, no? So I just had all the flashbacks, okay? And that was a moment, you know, I felt, yeah. So that was a moment. So that's it for this video. The main questions that I thought genuinely you guys really should know about me, I answered all of them. Rather than that, there were so many questions, okay, that were so genuine. Like, what?
Hi, how are you? Hi, princess. Hi, good evening. Bolo Bharat Mata ki jai. I love you. Please allow me all these questions, okay?
So we'll end this video right here. We'll won't lag and I won't bore you much. And guys, this is me. You have seen the outer part of me. Like, I don't open this easily. I have never opened this to my, you know, best friends also this much. To my mom, I have never expressed my feelings to my mom, because I cannot, because I get really weak at that moment and then I'll start crying and all. But when I chose this path, like when I thought of when I'll start YouTube channel, it was when I decided and I allow myself to get open to this. And today and there's no sympathy or, you know, I'm not asking any sympathy or anything, appealing anything from this video. It's just me opening my heart to you guys and to see what I am in real and how I feel about, you know, those things. And this is how I am, and yeah, this is how I am. And thank you so much if you watched my video without skipping it, and hope you got your answers which were asked genuinely, that you wanted to know about me. And please do comment and tell me what videos you would like to see in my next coming YouTube videos. And yeah, we will end this here, and thank you so much. And yeah, and also guys, this coming 19th I am coming to Mangalore. As you all know, my Bestie Forever Kannada album is going to be releasing in Udupi, the Hangout Water Sports Kemmanu, at 5 p.m. so please be there. I would love to see you all. Mathirla Barod Panyan Kenwa. So thank you so much guys. So please do like, share and comment to my YouTube channel, and please press the bell icon so when I post the next video you will be notified. And I'm really sorry for this noise, these kids are playing down and I
cannot, it is impossible to make the kids understand. Okay,
so thank you so much, and yeah, bye.